nothing looking too threatening except for a couple of shots from AJ as he's going to try again, but not able to get that touch. Reddle's shot is high, and they'll have to try to keep this play alive.
Listen, after yesterday and what we saw earlier, last thing I want to see is a 3-0 lead as Reddle's boys kind of reliving his glory days, putting this one together. What a beauty.
Flip reset, bounces off Naps' car and in. Did not expect that one from Reddles on the side of G2.